Hey everyone, this is Theme Park Insider here at Six Flags Magic Mountain. So let me just turn things back around because I'm in Santa suit right now. And Merry Christmas to all. This is recorded 5 days before Christmas. So yeah. A lot of progress has been done over this time. You may not see any different at the front because nothing's actually happening. But you can still see Vine. First thing I'm going to show you, I've been working on building the mountain itself right here. This is the mountain right now. I know it's not very good. It doesn't look like a mountain quite yet. I think it's good. So, let's see. No, Goliath is exactly the same. I haven't changed anything in DC Nation. DC Universe, sorry. Still need to add the Wonder Woman. Maybe a little more detail. Who's Batman? I'm not sure. No, I showed it. I finished Batman, though. Green Lantern, still not tracked. That's still the thing. I need to track it. I'm not tracking it quite yet. In fact, I might even redo it. But, yeah. And here's the next thing. I finished the Wizard Man. I'm not sure if I showed this off. I might have, but I don't think I have. This is the Riddler. This one took me a little bit of time because I got really sick at one point. I, like, didn't go to school. I don't know if I said that, but yeah, I got sick. And, well, yeah, this is the station anyway, so. And I'm pretty sure I'm playing Christmas music in the background of the video just for fun, because it's Christmas. I might leave a link for it, but. Oh, yeah, I did post a video of the Riddler station music. What do I mean if you want the song? If I can email you the file, because that's not a version you can buy. It's a site you could have gotten it from, but they don't do that one anymore. But, so this is on Riddler's Revenge. I'm not sure where that big blue thing is. It's either right there or there. But I just haven't put it in yet. And I think there's a question mark on the right, so it's somewhere in between. And one end station. But yeah, I've already made a POV video, but I haven't posted it quite yet. And I think it goes pretty good with Batman, I guess, but yeah, it's good enough, I think. It's not the best remodel, especially if you come over to the entrance. I'm really sad at what I've done with the entrance. It's really bad. Like, that is not very good for a question. Well, it's really bad, actually. But yeah, then I added trees around it to give it a little theme there. And over here, here's the next thing. I'm working on Apocalypse right now. I've been working for about a day. No, like 2 days on this one. I've been kind of like, I don't know. But yeah, the station is pretty hard to build, I guess. And some of the side features in the keyword. Then you're gonna have to put up a wall in the entire area. But yeah, this is the inside. And here's like all the red lights and such. And when you come in to the station, this is the station on the inside. I'm gonna add an operator. These are the brakes and everything. And yeah, if you look, Apocalypse's drop is a little bit beyond vertical, I think. Well, it is kind of a steep drop, I guess, but I just wanted to be able to make it through without having to fly under the station. And I've added this little detail on the side right here. I know there's a piece of it on it, like that. And you notice this, there is no tunnel yet or any hangover here. But, yeah, the station comes right around here, and the thing, the earthquake, withstander, I think, earthquake support, or whatever, to help it stay up during an earthquake, goes over, hits the station, and then goes over the side of the station, right there. No, tunnel. Yeah, but this is where I am on the ride so far. It's okay, I guess. It's good enough. Oh, yeah. And another thing to show off, like, the backside of the road. Like, here's Viper, Baja Ridge area. I'm gonna fill in a little mountain right here. And then here's Revolution. I don't know what they're doing with new Revolution quite yet, if they're changing anything on the ride. And if they are, then I'll fix it. So that's why I'm not like Revolution. And there's still not enough supporting up because I'm still building the mountain itself. Yeah, that's why there's not very much supporting. Gosh, that is the ugliest loop I've ever seen. I want to redo it so bad. Yeah, and then here's Full Throttle. I think I might have done some... Yeah, I did do Chase on Full Throttle. See, I think oh, that's not supposed to be there. I was able to enable Full Throttle with this new update. So you hit the brakes and then you just go up and then you come down and hold forward and then you go through the rest of the ride by yourself. So yeah, this is all that I've done so far. Well, maybe I guess I can just show off one more thing. For a while, I wanted to walk through the Goliath area just to give off a little show because I think I might have done pretty good. Here's a little food store, I think. If you go here, they have a drink stand, maybe bathrooms, and then cellars or whatever. And then here's the Goliath sign. And then you come in, I think there's a lot of trees, and there's a locker area that I think might or might not. But then, yeah, there's the ride and drop. That's supposed to be that foot thing that they have in the line. Why is there shits over there? All I know is that it's really bad and ugly at the same time. It's bubbly or something. I think there's quite a few trees in the line. And sooner or later, Superman will be able to hang in the top. Superman won't come for a while just because I want to build the mountain first. Yeah, then there's the lift, and there's going to be tarp covers over here when I'm completely finished with the ride. But I want to finish the well-rounded part before I do all these minor features. Then you got Colossus and Scream over there. This is what the ride looks like from the station. And what did I mean by ride up? This is the ride up. Putting a little head on stair. Then you got the brakes everywhere. And this light fixtures, which later turn into redstone and regular. To give it extra light. And then from the top, it's just a full drop. I'm just gonna, and later, I think either this month or next month in January, or maybe February, I'm gonna do a walkthrough. Yeah, this is Scream, from above. It's pretty good, I guess. It's a lot taller than it should be. It's Barrel's the tallest inversion on the ride, which is pretty bad. And then, so Scream is okay. I'm not gonna redo it, because I've already finished it completely. But yeah, it stands right next to Twisted Colossus, which I don't think there's anything I need to fix on Twisted, really, besides that break. Final. So yeah, I'll just come down here and show off a little bit of Twisted. Piece at the bottom to give it that tilting figure that's on the ride. And there's the high five, and the extra sticker, and the outward bank, and the mobile wireless loop. Then here's Goliath's break running all that, and the helix. I think they go well together, both right. Goes over Twisted, but I really don't care that well. That would really mess up the ride, looking at it, and building-wise, because it'd be really hard to do that. But, yeah. And also, the airtime hill, I think it needs a little work, I guess. I think. I don't know. But from here, I think the drop itself looks like the drop from the river ride. And I think the rest of the ride is just blockish. It's just a little square. But this is what the drop looks like. I think that's pretty good, just because the angle of the real drop really well with it, actually. It does. But yeah, there's one other thing I did fix on Full Throttle. I don't know if I've shown this one yet, but I added that to Full Throttle. I'm gonna probably have to redo it, because I think I kind of screwed up that piece, all of it right there. But besides that, that's basically it so far on everything. You guys let me know what I should fix, what I should not fix, what looks good. Tell me, does Apocalypse look good, and what does it look good? And also, tell me what month I should do the walkthrough. I don't know, this month, maybe next month. But yeah, and also, could someone tell me how to make this a server without having to redo it? I'm not really in the mood to redo the entire map. It's Batman, aren't you? Because you're bad.
We're here tonight.
That would be really cool. Add a bat to the right. Yeah, incomplete station. That's just bad. Secrets. I don't do the backside because that's worthless. That's a waste of time, I think. But yeah, you tell me how the park looks so far, because I think it's that horribly ugly lantern. I think I've done pretty good on the park, I guess. I've seen better, but I think this is the fastest I've ever done Minecraft or anything. So yeah, you guys leave in the comments. How does the park look so far? So yeah, I'm just gonna leave off with a little view of Apocalypse Trump. That's how I'm gonna end the video today, so. Also, I'm not gonna do fire on Apocalypse, I don't think. That'll be pretty stupid, because it's me. I might figure out how this looks. Okay, goodbye, no more interruptions, and thanks for watching. Thank you.